And what you want to do is run your knife down this lateral line on one side. But first of all, you want to go from there, up around up, and then you're going to run it straight down there. And then you're going to come up a bit and work your way down. There you go.